Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see Apple Calendar events on Google Calendar. Apple's iCloud Calendar on your iPhone and iPad makes it easy to keep track of everything you have going on in your busy life. And while Apple makes it easy to share your iCloud Calendar with another iCloud user, it makes you jump through a few more hoops if you want to share your Apple Calendar with a Google Calendar user. The only caveat is that your iPhone or iPad calendar will only appear as read-only to whoever you share it with, and other users won't have the ability to edit it. Now let's walk through the steps to see Apple Calendar events on Google Calendar. Step 1. Launch the Calendar app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap Calendars on the screen. The Show Calendar screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap the Apple Calendar you want to share in the iCloud section at the top of the screen. You'll land on the Edit Calendar screen. Step 3. Scroll down the screen until you see Public Calendar and then tap the toggle to the right of Public Calendar to turn it on. You'll see a Share Link button now appear beneath Public Calendar. Step 4. Tap Share Link. A window pops up asking you how you want to share the link to your public calendar. You can choose to share it via email, a messaging service, or other available options. In this example, I'll choose to email the link. Step 5. Open a web browser and navigate to calendar.google.com. To be clear, you can't do this through the Google Calendar mobile app, so you have to do it through a web browser. Click the plus sign next to Other Calendars in the list of options on the left side of the screen to open a menu. Step 6. Click From URL in the menu. You'll land on the From URL part of the settings options. Step 7. Paste the link that was emailed from your shared iPhone or iPad iCloud calendar in the URL of Calendar field and then click Add Calendar. A read-only version of your iCloud calendar will now appear in that person's Other Calendars section for them to view your iPhone or iPad iCloud calendar in their Google Calendar. Let me know what your favorite calendar service is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.